What a beautiful day here in the middle of nowhere, Kentucky. Oh, what's this? A bricked G1? Oh, how sad. Oh. Guess we'll have to shoot it because it won't boot up. Here's our little fancy contraption to shoot it with. Okay. Oh, that got it. That got it. Let's go. As you can see, your once bricked G1 is good as new. You might lose your keyboard use, but you can sure use the on-screen keyboard here, or menu key, and you might have trouble getting the battery back in, but it's good as new, basically. Stay tuned and we'll show you more ways on how to fix your bricked G1. Welcome to part 2 on how to fix your bricked G1. We call this method the XD method. Much better. As you can see, the XD40 method works magic for our bricked G1. If this doesn't work for you, I'm pretty sure that your phone is permanently bricked. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room, and the endlessness that you feel. What a beautiful day.
Hey, Elmer, what are you doing with that
thing? Oh, I hate you. What a beautiful day here in the middle of nowhere, Kentucky. As you can see, our well-executed plan to fix the brick G1 worked out perfectly. As you can see, you just have to put one hole in the menu button here and one right in the dead center of the screen. Now, it may not turn on now, but give it a couple days and it'll be good as new. I mean, just look at this keyboard. Okay, so you might lose the keyboard effect here, but yeah, just download you a nice screen keyboard here and you might be able to. Yeah, I can't get that open. Okay, so the on-screen keyboard might not be that great of an idea. But, I mean, it's definitely good as new, right? You can see the keyboard in there, kinda. I mean, if you have small fingers, it'll work out perfectly. Just make sure you don't touch the hole, otherwise you might end up like this.
Make sure you wear gloves, if trying to open the keyboard, cause that...
Now we're gonna move on to part 2 on how to fix your bricked G1.
Man.
We're going to move on to part 2 on how to fix your bricked G1. And this method is called the XD40 method. And we'll just take a look and see how this goes. I have to load it first.
Chamber it, you mean? You have to cut that out because you just missed all three.
I know. Oh, well, we'll try again.
You want me to do it?
As you can see, the XD40 method.
Stop.